So press the button on the robot, and then turn the power switch on.
All right, so button first, then power. Okay, ready?
Let's